push off the toe, push off the toe. You know it. And again. Now this time, go up and press to the side. Draw them in, press to the side, and lower them down. Lift. If you are going heavier and you want to go slower, please do so. One, two, hold, tap, tap. I want you to focus on your lift. Now I want you to focus on your low range. See the difference? Up, down, down. I'm gonna do five. Please, once you've seen the exercise, you know what to do. So stay slow and controlled. Knee down, release up, front knee, down, release up, back knee. You feeling it?
I know
it?
The arms are still screaming.
Push, up, down, whew, and up, down, do it again, and push, 1.5, whew, do it again, close grab, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, you go over, out, that corner, back. Looks like you're making the letter X. Ooh. Down, lift, lower, and down. Pull, pull. I'm gonna go slower now. Hip hinge, pull and squeeze, pull and squeeze, pull and squeeze, and up. Down, two, up. Now, toe closest to me comes in first. Down two for your push-up. Back up, back leg goes in first into your bear crawl. I'm gonna repeat the four rounds, but they're gonna be shorter, and we're gonna eliminate the cardio segments. Front, out, pull in, and out, squat, curl, and up, squat, curl. We're gonna go right to triples. Down, triple, two, three, tap, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, curl, press, and one more, curl, press, slow out to the side, slow pullover, find your own pace, down, release, back knee, down, release, front knee, then we're gonna just make it a little harder. All right, now pay attention. Both arms out, halfway both arms, and down. Try to guess. Down, up, 1.5 tricep. Two close grips. Keep those hips up. Triceps, 1.5. Leg, 1, 2, 3. Now, go the other way, coming inward. At least I was, or I am this time. Lift, bend. You can be at your own rhythm. You don't have to follow my rhythm. Two more. Down, up, pull. We have two more. Rotate, rotate. Down, two, up. Back leg starts in the bear crawl. Good, down two. These are not release push-ups. They're not release push-ups. One final breath in. Here it is. And exhale. Yeah. Way to nail it, you guys. I will see you next Thursday, 9:30 live. Be there. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful weekend. Bye, guys. Love ya.